500 years, dolphins and humans had lived together in unity, harmony, and fellowship. Together, they set out to explore the great unknown. Peace and friendship were offered to all who would welcome it. But there were forces for whom aggression was the highest calling. Creatures known only as the foe regarded the Earth with envious eyes. For humans and dolphins were their hated enemy. From time beyond memory, the foe had gone undefeated. They devoured, dominated, and annihilated all in their path. But humans and dolphins brought their age of conquest to an end. Driven to the brink of defeat, the foe plotted vengeance on Earth. But the few caretaker dolphins who remained behind were not defenseless. Protected by their greatest creation, the Guardian shielded them with its immense power. Undeterred, the foe persisted, seeking a moment of weakness. And in this time of crisis lived a young dolphin named Echo. He was destined to become the only hope for humans and dolphins. Echo, defender of Earth's future. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Echo restored the Guardian. But he was too late, for the foe started their descent. Determined to conquer Earth. By creating a temporal vortex, they opened a portal through time. And to prevail in the present, the foe would alter Earth's past. But as the foe traveled through time, Echo was caught in the wake of the vortex as well. Since the dawn of memory, Dolphin and human admired each other. But dolphins had long concealed the true extent of their sentience. Then 500 years ago, the moment arrived, and at last, they revealed themselves. A new civilization was born, with dolphin and human united. It was this epic moment of union that the foe sought to prevent. By entrancing the dolphins with irresistible power, the foe began to drain them of their most noble traits. Just then, Echo arrived. He saw that the foe had almost completed its sinister task, stealing their intelligence, their ambition, their compassion, wisdom, and humility, robbing dolphins of their future. With only moments to act, Echo turned to the ancient power of metamorphosis. And by taking the form of the foe, he set out to defend his own kind. The destruction of the foe ship scattered the globes throughout time. Desperate to save the precious gifts, Echo charged into the vortex after them. But with the past altered, history changed its course. Robbed of their traits, the dolphins became weak and gullible. They were enslaved and exploited. As Earth fell victim to mankind, whose weapons were his only legacy, only a few dolphins survived in this altered, dying world, where man is but a distant memory. By reclaiming the stolen globes, Echo reopened the time vortex. The dolphins of the past were ignorant of what had been stolen from them. And unaware that their descendants would be denied the golden age. But when intelligence and ambition were returned to them, dolphins changed. And history was altered. But Echo's world was not restored. Dolphins became aggressive and forced humans from the seas, never to return. And dolphins built a new reality. Creating a nightmare of their own. By returning compassion and wisdom, Echo changed history once again. But without the final trait of humility, dolphins and humans were incomplete. Heedless of the danger, they were unready for the foe. And destined for defeat. Without the final globe, Earth would become the foe's domain.
Thank you.
of their gifts restored, Echo had made dolphins complete again. Humility opened their eyes. Wisdom brought justice and peace. Intelligence built them the Guardian. Compassion erased all their hostilities. Ambition fulfilled all their dreams. And as the past was set right, Echo's reality was restored. His quest became one of the legends. His name was sung throughout time. And thus, he became the Immortal. Echo the Dolphin, defender of the future.